Is Carson Wentz injury prone? 2015 at North Dakota State, Carson Wentz broke his wrist. On December 10, 2017, Wentz suffered a grade 3 tear of the ACL and LCL. And on December 12, 2018, Wentz missed the remainder of the season with a back injury. The Eagles franchise quarterback is starting to develop an injury-prone label.